The Adaptive Feedback Canceller from Sonic is designed to eliminate feedback before a listener ever hears it. Feedback, that high-pitched whistle often associated with hearing aids, is easy to identify, but often difficult to control. To explain how feedback occurs, let's look first at how a hearing instrument works. When the microphone on a hearing device receives an incoming sound, it amplifies the sound and sends it through the receiver into the ear. However, sometimes the microphone picks up the amplified sound after it has exited the receiver. That sound gets amplified another degree, and the process keeps repeating. This loop of sound soon becomes an unpleasant squeal. The adaptive feedback canceller from Sonic, however, recognizes the signs of feedback and goes to work. Let's take a closer look at the adaptive feedback canceller in action. Its first step is to determine if feedback exists in the first place. This is the job of the feedback monitor. The feedback monitor analyzes the incoming signal to see if it has been amplified within the past 5 milliseconds. If the signal has not already been amplified, it is processed as usual. This helps ensure that listeners hear musical notes, beeps, and other tonal signals as intended. But if the same signal has entered the hearing instrument within 5 milliseconds, the signal is treated as feedback. It's then routed to the phase canceller to be removed. The phase canceller estimates the feedback path from receiver to microphone, then sends a counter signal to cancel out the feedback path. The phase canceller effectively neutralizes a feedback signal before it becomes audible. Let's review the adaptive feedback canceller in action. Without the feedback monitor and phase canceller, feedback is not identified or eliminated. With the adaptive feedback canceller, feedback signals never get the chance to be amplified into a squeal. Thanks to this feature, hearing care professionals can help patients dramatically minimize feedback, even on open fittings where feedback is common. And patients can enjoy a more comfortable and more discreet hearing experience every day.